to start, we're going to play a piece that I've written. It's called Sounds of the Reef, and it's a piece talking about the sounds of our beautiful reef system in Australia and what's happening because of the effects of climate change and the coral bleaching. And as the oceans get warmer, sadly, the fish and the other animals in the area move on or die away. And this piece depicts the sounds of a graph. So we're listening to the data of a graph since 1900 on the cello. Every note that Nick plays is 1 year of ocean temperatures. And as the piece goes on, the pitches get higher and we can hear the sound of the graph. So I hope you enjoy Sounds of the Reef.